All right, so I hot glued the cheeks in place. I think that was the hardest part, is getting them shaped down because I cut them a few times. But now I'm going to seal them with some extra 3D printer filament and soldering iron thingy, and just melt it all together and see what happens.